another hard-fought game between these two rivals. Was this what you expected to see?
I'm going to tell you guys something. It doesn't matter what the record is. It doesn't matter who beats who the past few years. The only thing that matters is who focuses on a game and gets it done. And our winner did just that.
That concludes another game of NCAA Football 2004. Our final score, the All-Americans 29, Delaware State 22. Brad Nessler for Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit signing off. So long, everybody.